It'll work him away, as you suspect, the 0-2 pitch. Tapper, left to the mound. Going to be a tough play. Rollins scores, and the Phillies tie it up. Michael Young comes through again. It's a 4-4 ball game.
Wow. Looked like Betancourt was going to get to that, and if he did, he had a shot. But once it got by him, it was over. Two strikes, and he dribbles one to short. They got some angel dust the last couple nights working here. Watch this. Nothing you can do about it. Betancourt is a little slow getting to it right there because he falls off to the first base side. Donato is really a good third baseman. I don't think even if he barehands this and throws, he's going to get him. See how much that baby was spinning too. Jimmy Rollins walks him. There you go with him going to. They let him go to third base, and that ties the game.
That's a great.